Hi everybody, this is Donnelly with Stampin' and Scrappin' with Donnelly. And I was just looking around in Design Space and was looking at the new, or the old that is now new, and cartridges that have been added to Access that were not formerly in Access. So there's a lot of new stuff in Access if you have the premium Access membership. But free to everyone in Cricut Design Space this week. And this started today, so I guess it goes Thursday to Thursday. So let's look at this cartridge. It is called Photo Play Paper Happy Glamper. And this is a print and cut cartridge. So let me see if we can get the better shot. So we have pound, LOL. And then we have a card. Look how cute that is. It says, "Today, I will be happier than a bird with a French fry." That's pretty happy, isn't it? Let's look at that. Let's zoom into this if we can. Oh, nope. I got to select it and insert it into my canvas. And then I can zoom in by simply moving my fingers. Look how pretty that is. Wow. I like that. So this would, you would print it, you would size it to the size you wanted by clicking on it and then going to edit, which you'll notice over here brings up your width and your height. So if you were making this for a A2 size card, which is 4.25 by 5.5 for the half front, you would want to resize this. But we're not going to make this card. We're just looking at the images. So you would size it to... maybe 5 wide. Let's see. If we were to change this, the width, by clicking on it and hit 5.0. And it moved it to a height of 3 by 7. And you could see how that looked on a card. So let's go to shapes and get a square. We're going to move our card up here. Here's our square. We're going to unlock it by touching the lock, and you see it unlocked it. We're going to go to edit, and we are going to make the size of an A2 card front. So that would be 4.25, and then I'll click on height, touch it again, 5.5. So, and then we can rotate our image so that it's like that, and then you can bring this over. And we want to go to arrange, which is right over here, and tell it to move to the front. Okay. And then you can pull it and make any adjustments in your size to fit your card front, which would be the cardstock that you probably already have. Or you could print and cut your card front if you wanted to. So that's just a way to use that image. So let's go back to home. And let's see. No, we want to go back to canvas, go to image, and you find this by going to categories and then touch free this week, and there's all the images, which are 45. You see that it tells you that right up in the top. So let's scroll through and see what these look like. And excuse me, but I'm going to turn my little camera around. Okay, so pound LOL. That's cute. Really cute. I like the cloud. I like the swirls in the cloud. I have that cute little camper. That is a border right there. Oops, not focused. Okay, well, anyway, it says destination, my banner. Happy Glamper. This is a border element. That would be cute on a card, and look at that. I love the jar with the, looks like herbs, almost. This is another border. Relax. A frame. You could put around a picture or use on your card. Dream really big. So you've got the background paper with the words on it and the clouds. That's really cute. Field notes. You can make a little notebook for somebody. Another border. Could use this on a card or your scrapbooking pages if you're a camper. That's really cute. Oh, another camper. I like these. I don't like to camp, but I like these. Oh, Glamper, sweet Glamper. How cute is that? Happiness is a journey, not a destination. Hello, beautiful. That would be great on a card. Road trip, great for a scrapbook page or a travel journal. And there's our cloud, another cloud. This is a great cartridge for clouds. Not all who wander are lost. That's true. Another banner for adventure for your scrapbook page or your journal. Enjoy the journey. I like that. And what is this? So that is, you could put the, write your month in. So you could make your own little journal here. And then circle the day or, you know, somehow mark the day. Maybe cut out a little shape and put around the day. And then the year. Oh. Flamingos. That's very cute. Okay. A lantern. That's cute. It followed me home. That's cute. Glamper love. There you go. Love. It's a cute banner. Another jar with wildflowers in them. This is the life. At this cute little banner. That's cute. Ampersand. Adventure awaits. Little tag. That's cute. Another camper. Glamper's got a glamp. Little note cards. I love this little chair. That would be really cute. Really cute. That reminds me of my great grandmother. Jacobs. She lived in a little town called Fort Meade, Florida. You are fabulous. Welcome. And those are, look like Christmas lights. Those would be cute in your journal or your scrapbook page. Chill out and relax. keep your head in the clouds and dream big. And then let's insert this one and see what that says. Oh my goodness, look how big it is. Let me. Okay. Let's see if I can get it. If you're always racing to the next moment, what happens to the one you're in? Enjoy the ride, is what it says. So we would need to pull this way, right? And shrink it down. Nope. So that is huge. Yeah. Let me change the size on that. So the width needs to be, let's make it 11.5. Is that better? Oops. Where'd it go? Huh. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm not sure where that went. So we can go back to images. And why it showed up so big is beyond me. So here it is. And again, it has come up with a width of 81.9 inches. And we don't want it. We want it 11.5. Let me undo that. And we need to, let me undo it again and get it back to its original size. So, yeah, that's too big. I'm not really sure what you would do with that. Because, let's see, so the, it's locked. So let's see what happens when we do 11.5. So let me zoom in. Yeah, that's right. So there it is. Let me turn the camera around. If you're always racing to the next moment, what happens to the one you're in? Enjoy the ride. Very true. Okay, peeps, that is the free cartridge this week. Let me turn you back around. And again, it is called Photo Play Paper, Happy Glamper. And it just became free today. So check it out. It is a print and cut cartridge. So you print it, it'll print a border around it, and then you can put it through your Cricut Maker, and it will scan it and cut it out for you. Enjoy. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.